do this again.
Alright, anyways. Am I focused? Come on, camera. Hey, what's up? It is July 14th? I think so. Let me check. Yes, it is July 14th. Come on. Focus. And it is 12:34. So, plans for today. Go on, camera. Okay. So, I just took pictures right now to post on my Instagram because I haven't posted since Saturday. So, I kind of need to post. So, I am wearing, this is my double OTD. It is this red hat, and I think it's from Aeropostale or American Eagle, but it has an A on it. You see my sister's hat, so I kept it. And I'm wearing this mermaid crop top, and it says mermaid at. Don't know. Got this Is it Charlotte? No. I think it was Q. I think. I don't know, actually. I forgot where I got the shirt. What does the tag say? I'm like, what does the tag say? It says something one. Fabulous one. I forgot. Okay, I forgot where I got this shirt. But I got it. And it's a light. It looks like a blue greenish type baseball tee, but it's like a tank top. And the sleeves are like kind of open. It's my bra. I'm not gonna show you that. And then I'm wearing some shorts. I forgot where I got them. I think these are Forever 21s. I think. And then, of course, the Adidas. Love those shoes. Anyways, today's plan is upload and look, I got this new pillow. Come on, focus. That pillow right there, that gray one, I got because I got some new sheets yesterday from IKEA. And yeah, so today is upload day, and then I have like this class like at 6:30. I don't know, but I kind of don't want to go. So boring. But anyways, I've been stuck with this song in my head. You guys know it. It. See you again. Okay, anyways, this song is from Wreck-It Ralph. But this song, I heard it from the Paint the Night show. I just love it. It's so catchy. But yeah, that song has been stuck in my head. So I'm like, gotta listen to it nonstop. Anyways. So I finished that drawing, the flash drawing that I did for my friend, and I don't really approve it. I don't like it at all. And I forgot where I put it. Oh, I put it in the binder because I was going to take it to him today. So this is how it looks. Let me flip the screen. So here it is. It goes backwards. This is the flash. And I don't like how it looks. I mean, it looks okay, but not that great compared to the Batman one. But this is the drawing that I did for my friend, and I also included it in the contest for Leo's loot crate box. So I hope I win. And he said that he said that this is so awesome, but I'm like, I like the other one better. And then he's like, they're both great. I'm like, okay. But yeah, I drew the flash. And now I'm probably going to work on this other one for my other friend that he wants a Batman action shot. Anyways, this one was my first action shot. But yeah, not really liking it. What do you guys think? Things all right? Let me know in the comments if you guys like it or not. But yeah, I did that. I finished it last night so that way I could give it to him today since I see him in that class. But yeah, so right now I'm just jamming out some Disney music on my Spotify. If you guys want my Spotify, it is. My username is. What is my username? I guess I connected it with. I think it's just my name with number 10. I think. Because I'm not. I don't know. I'm not connected with. Oh, this is dramatic music. Okay, no. I kind of want to hear that song again. So I tried You Now yesterday. And I'm like. I want to, but I don't want to. I tried it, and for some reason, my computer was being slow, so I just, like, ended it. I'm like, nope. So, yeah, let's do the song again. So, yeah, but yeah, I think right now I'm just gonna draw again for a different drawing, and I'm gonna upload these vlogs today, hopefully. Gotta work on the thumbnail, so I should have Pick Monkey open. Yeah, that's what I'm doing today. Oh my god, see? Look at this. This never happened before. I don't get why I'm getting all these pop-ups. That never happened. But yeah, I'm getting that a lot. Don't know why. And I thought it was the internet being slow, but it's not. It's just the computer getting pop-ups. And I have this pop-up blocker thing, but for some reason, it's like I still get pop-ups either way, so I don't know. So I'm gonna do Batman. And the Joker. So he wants like action shot. Oh, drawing. I always go to the drawing section. And I just pick one out. Oh, this one looks scary. Oh my god, but that's a lot of shading though. But it looks pretty. Oh my god, that's scary. maybe. But I saw one. I could do this one again. I did that, like that kind of style for the Batman and Superman. So maybe, but he wants like an action shot. Man, I would so do this one. I want things easy. Ooh, there's this one. This one looks crazy. But he wants an action one. I don't know which one to do. But yeah, I'm just going through it. Kind of like that one though. That one seems easier to draw. But of course, the action shot. Ooh, there's this one. What do you guys think? Should I do this one? That's kind of action-y, right? Or this one. Oh, this one looks pretty cool, though. I think I'll do this one. Because I was going to do this one, but that looks... No, I kind of wanted to do... Where was it? I saw it. It was this one. I wanted to do that one. Come on, camera, focus. I should do this one. This seems easier. I could do it for the next drawing, though. Should I practice? Okay, I'll do this one. Let me save this one. We'll save it. Save that one. And then I'm gonna do, close you. And then for my friend's drawing, I think I would do that one. I mentioned it. Where is it? It was down here. Was it this one? No. It was, oh, I lost it. Where is it? Oh, that one looks tight. That one looks tight. Where is it? It was him punching the Joker. Aw, man. I lost it, you guys. I super lost it. Was it this one? No, it's not that one. Was it this one? No. Oh, was it this one? No, because I wanted... Ah, shoot. I think it was this one. Man, I lost the drawing. But yeah, I'm gonna do Batman because that's what he wants, a Batman action shot. I'm like, okay. Oh, it was this one. Yeah, this is it. This is the one. He doesn't look that hard, does he? You think I can nail him? You know what? I'm gonna do him. I favorite this. Add it to my bookmark. Done. Okay. My home is red. It is set. So now I have them right here. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, we could delete you actually. Remove. Because I'm already done with him. Oh, I closed it. Oh, shoot. Where is it? Okay, now. See? Now I don't have the flash. Now I just have Batman's. Okay. So, yeah. Let me flip you back to me. So I'm gonna do that in the meantime, and then I'll let you know how the process goes. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a tiny bit. What up? I am here at church, and I'm sitting all the way up top. That's how it looks. I'm sitting low for now. I hope I don't get caught. I'm like freaking out. And then I'm trying to figure out this gum, because now right here, it got all stuck. I'm like, sad face. But yeah, I'm here. And I'm just gonna be up here for a bit. Gotta finish these drawings. I need to finish the Batman one. I'm gonna do that. And then, yeah. So, yeah. sitting upstairs, and this is how it looks. See? I'm like, ooh, pretty. Yeah, my church is pretty big. And then in that room all over there, at least you two over there. And yeah, that's how it looks. There you go. So, what up? I am home from church, and it was pretty long and pretty boring. I was gonna say? Anyway, so right now, it is the time. It is 10:37. So, I just got home, and turns out that my vlog from yesterday didn't go up. So right now, I'm trying to upload it now, and hopefully it goes up. But today, I actually did another drawing, and it came out okay. But I'll show you guys anyway, so here it is. It is another Batman drawing, but this time I added a Joker, and actually shaded in his hair. That's how it looks. Yeah, Batman looks kind of different than this Batman, as you can tell. But yeah, the Joker is like the old, like, Joker. But yeah, that's him. So I drew that today. Let's practice on how I might draw this other one, which I might work on it maybe tomorrow. But yeah. So right now, I'm going to tweet this picture to Leo for his contest to see maybe. He said I have like one more week left, so hopefully he'll like my drawings. Maybe I could win his loot crate box. So yeah, I should do that right now. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Let me take a picture of the drawing. My picture. Okay. That's kind of be hard. Look, picture it. Two, three. Okay, I can do one. Get this again. One, two. One, two, three. There. So, here's the picture. Again. Picture Epson. Focus, camera, focus. There you go. So I'm gonna send that to Leo right now. See what he thinks. Okay. On Twitter, this is so queer. I'm like looking at the camera screen instead of my phone screen. Okay, anyways, I'm on Twitter. If you guys want to follow me, here is my username. It is at focus. Come on, follow. It is ILYLD 10. Put double A. But yeah, this is my feed right now. Oh, I really want that. I really want that little hook. He's so cute. And what can I put? I'll put him on my nightstand, but I really, when he comes out, I want it. I'm gonna get that. There's Leo. Oh, there's Leo. Okay, yeah. Let me tweet him. This is so weird, because I'm looking at the screen. Put Leo and Loot Crate and at, oh shoot, at Loot. Great. Oops, I spelled it wrong. Dude. I'm put here's another drawing. To make up the flash. Up. The flash. And then I go to my pictures. And done. That's the tweet. My focus sign says, here's another drawing to make up the flash. Put that. Hope to win. Up to win. Hope there's like a finger cross emoji. Is there a finger cross emoji? Not really. There's a fist bump. There's a finger crossed. Oh man.
I guess peace? Nah. Okay, there isn't one. What else? So, I like hope to win. Let me know. What do you think? Okay, that's the tweet. It goes. Leo and Lucre, here's another drawing to make up the flash. Hope to win. Let me know what you think. And then I'm gonna put tweet. And there you go. Now we just wait on Leo. But yeah. Oh no. I don't know if he said he was gonna do a live stream today, so maybe. Just gonna wait a little bit longer. Well, I'm gonna be up anyways. But yeah, gonna check. Imagine if he's doing a live stream. I'm like, I'm here, Leo. Just do the live stream. I'm here. But yeah. This is what I do. Freaking on Twitter. Why is everyone in Camelot? What? Okay, so, sorry. I have a lot of onesers on there. But anyways. Yep. That's the drawing. And there. Ugh. It is hot. Why am I hot? Ugh. But anyway, so yeah. Right now I'm going to upload yesterday's vlog. Well, since it's uploading 8%, I hope you guys like it. If you guys do, make sure you give a thumbs up. And yeah. Oh! I already got a notification from this person named Nightwing. Can I help you? The live action Teen Titans are coming. You're looking at the new Nightwing Nick. Oh. This person just, who is this Nightwing? Cool. Well, some guy just liked in my entry of the Batman. I'm like, oh, cool. So yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, if you guys like my vlogs, make sure you subscribe. This is weird saying that. Just subscribe, you know, just subscribe. See what happens next. Which a lot is having to happen next since I've been doing more stuff lately. I forgot to show you guys what I bought at IKEA. I should have stayed home today and record a main channel video. Because all I'm doing right now is just vlogs. Just vlogs. But, yeah. I should have stayed today and just recorded a main channel, like a duo. Like, okay, I still want to do that Disney one. I still want to do Disney videos. Like, Disney-inspired clothes or, like, Disney drawings. Like, I could draw. If you guys want me to do, like, a time-lapse video of, like, me drawing someone, I would totally do it. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm not getting that many subscribers. It's still 17. Which is pretty small. But yeah, so I'm gonna end this vlog here. I hope you guys like it. If you guys do, make sure you give a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.